Gotta be consistent, pal. Gotta keep it consistent. Can't be good for one night and then not good rest, you know what I mean? I'm saying it needs to keep consistent. Every day, man. Can't have one night of passion and then that's it. Gymming it up tonight, Scott.
We're back from keeping away from garage at the end.
Oh yeah, it's that, innit?
Yeah, because there's normally Ingram made it.
And if he starts wondering where you are,
yeah,
where's Daddy? Pops in.
He's normally in there, just picking stuff up and doing whatever.
Joining in best way he can. Bit, doesn't
he? Yeah,
and
they're probably a bit
guarded.
That's something he's going to go and guard, I think.
Is he feeling a lot better now?
Yeah.
That's good.
If it were doable, he'd have gone to school today, but.
They want them to stay off, don't they?
Yeah,
well, it's right, isn't it, really? Because if they have got a bug and stuff. Yeah, you don't want it passing to other kids and that, do you?
His teacher says she's going to make a fuss of him tomorrow.
Right, because he's... Yeah.
Yeah, he's right
close to Archer. He is a cute little lad, though, anyway. Yeah, that's half at battle, isn't it? If he's good and well-behaved, man, he'll be he'll be a pleasure to teach, won't he?
Yeah.
When are you getting him off scaffold?
Oh, he might be coming down the corner. Down Saturday to do a bit of us.
Oh, doing a bit of shoveling, ton bag of sand.
a bit of
both
moving, you know what I mean?
It's absolutely great, that.
But I'm not 100% now, I don't know.
Yeah.
See, we're going to have to go collect this cake, you see, when it's faster.
Right, I'm with you. Yeah.
This Saturday afternoon, so I just said, oh, just drop them with me and Jack. So,
yeah. He's not bad to keep an eye on, is he? He kind of. I know, yeah, Scott's here taking all credit for war when his lad's been building it. Me and Archie being frog on, he's been stood there like a gaffer.
Yeah.
To
be fair,
does his own thing, doesn't he? He's not a daft lad, is he? No, no, no. If he bangs himself, you just... If he bangs himself, come on, crack on. Mate, it moves the it starts moving one ton bag of sand into other way, an 11-inch Marshall. He's gonna be a right bruiser when he's older, mate, I'm telling you. Yeah, yeah, because you tell him that, don't you? It's just to keep him occupied and make him feel like he's got a good job on. That's it, mate. Cruising round it for agent. Ah, Scotty's jealous. Oh. Oh yeah.
Cruising
round
in my
6-4. Cruising my Ford Ranger.
What a kid.
We're down to Drexit tub now. Yeah, 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 sound pal. Is that block pillar going all right? Nice. It's easier once former's in, isn't it? Yeah, man. Because you're just running from corner to corner then, aren't you? Alt think it's average. Remember, double up your ties on reveals. Yeah, man. And then you're good to go, my mate. for a lot of gear, mate. Been a nice little drop, this. I know it's only a small house, mate, but it's a nice little drop. Soon get round it, don't ya? You know what I mean? Long as the dingoes are coming in, have it, we couldn't give a fuck, could we, bud? You know what I'm saying? Be nice on them double plots though, pal. Make money. I was just saying to Scott earlier, it's a nice team setup we've got going on now. Yeah, it's working out perfect, mate. But like I said, mate, we haven't done long together now. You'll think getting to summertime, mate, you're fucking laughing, aren't you? I know, mate. Caviar for breakfast. You worked it out, Scott, did you need an amp pal?
That'd be better.
Where it is? I think just straight knacking it for the corner and then we'll just, obviously it's getting covered by lead. And you're tying over it again anyways, aren't you?
Yeah.
It's just for the purposes of that step damp, innit? I don't know if there's another way around it.
That's definitely right, mate.
I think so, yeah. Come on, be a 460. That's going, I can see it. I love it when a plan comes together.
Whatever you like.
Whatever you like.
Oh, the sun's coming out. Don't do it.
Yo. Don't be doing what?
Singing.
Singing, why? You like my singing, you. I know it's fucking grand, this, isn't it? Hey, well, groundwork here, complimenting me singing, I think. I hope. Still trying to figure out if it were a compliment or not. Groundwork is talking about us sending blocks onto pads. Saying, oh, yeah, brickies don't give a fuck, but you're not really meant to put packs of blocks on pads, but I've always seen that being done, mate. Yeah. I'm not being funny at all, mate. If you can't take a pack of blocks on it. Yeah, it's Connie. And we don't give a fuck. You know what I mean? I wholeheartedly care.
Are you saying
that your concrete's a bit dodgy or something? Yeah. As far as I'm concerned, it should be able to take a pack of thermos on it at least.
The pallet was deep and all, so it weighs.
Yeah. I don't know. We were having a go at his forky, weren't we? So you should be doing that, mate. He says they don't care. He says, well, you know, we'll crack it. I'm like, what? Not my base. Go on, bad boy, selected on moped. Getting it some licks, that estate.